हेलो, गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स। यस्टरडे वी डिस्कस अबाउट द डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ रिलेशंस, दैट इज एम्प्टी रिलेशन, यूनिवर्सल रिलेशन। दीज टू रिलेशंस आर आल्सो कॉल्ड एज ट्रिवियल रिलेशंस और एक्सट्रीम रिलेशंस। देन थर्ड टाइप इज रिफ्लेक्सिव रिलेशन, देन सिमेट्रिक रिलेशन एंड ट्रांजिटिव रिलेशन। एंड द रिलेशन is also said to be an equivalence relation if it is reflexive, symmetric as well as transitive. So see the definition once again. See the definition. Reflexive relation relation. If A is any general element in the set A and AA order pair belongs to the relation, then it is called a reflexive relation. Second one, symmetric relation. Symmetric relation. A relation in a set A is said to be a symmetric relation A and B are any two general elements in set A, and if AB belongs to R, that implies BA must belongs to R. A और B A order pair अगर उस relation में है तो B A भी होना चाहिए। अगर कोई order pair 2-3 है उसमें relation में and 3-2 भी है, 2-3 भी है, 3-2 भी है, तो ऐसे relation को हम symmetric relation कहेंगे। Third word is transitive relation. Transitive relation. A relation in a set capital A is said to be a transitive relation. Transitive relation. A. You take any three elements in a set A, if A, B and C belongs to set A and A, B belongs to R, then continue another order pair, this B, and B, C belongs to R. अगर A, B order pair relation में है और B, C है, then A and C, then AC must belong to that relation. AC order pair भी उस relation में होना चाहिए, तो उस relation को transitive relation कहेंगे। Then, if the given relation is reflexive, symmetric, as well as transitive, अगर तीनों है, तो ऐसे relation को हम overall equivalence relation कहेंगे। So that is equivalence relation. So question will be, you have to show that whether the given relation is an equivalence relation or not. In that case, you have to check that whether it is reflexive, whether it is symmetric and transitive. If it is reflexive, symmetric and transitive, then we can say that it is an equivalence relation. Let's take an example. Let capital T be the set of all triangles in a plane, in a plane with capital R a relation, a relation in T given by capital R equals to order pair T1 T2 such that T1 is congruent to T2. Show that R is an equivalence relation. Now here, all types of triangles are given in a plane. You have to choose that triangles from that shape, okay, such that first triangle will be congruent to another triangle. Means two congruent triangles, order pair of two congruent triangles you have to select. That will be the relation. Now see here, we can say, if T1 and T2 are two triangles which are congruent, we have taken. So for reflexive, if I write T1 and T1, the same triangle is also congruent with itself. So T1, T1, I can take T1, T1, T2, T2, T3, T3. So it means the given relation is reflexive here. It is reflexive because every triangle is congruent with itself. Now for symmetric, if first triangle T1 and T2, these are two congruent triangles, because I have a relation, I have to choose that order pairs which are congruent. If T1 and T2 are congruent triangles, so I can write this T2, T1, this will also be a pair of congruent triangles. So because T1 is congruent to T2, if T1 congruent to T2, say then T2 also congruent to T1. So that is symmetric relation. Similarly, I can take, let us take three triangles. If T1 and T2 belongs to relation, T1 और T2 जो है वो दोनों triangles congruent है, ये order पे select किया हमने. T2 और T3 ये भी relation में आती है, suppose ये भी दोनों triangles congruent है. So अगर T1 और T2 congruent है और T2 T3 के साथ में congruent है, so I can write that T1 and T3 will also belongs to the relation. So that is, it is transitive. So the given relation is reflexive, symmetric as well as transitive. Then next one, let capital L be the set of all lines in a plane and capital R be the relation in L defined as capital R equals to relation is given of order pairs L1 L2, two lines such that L1 is perpendicular to L2. L1 is perpendicular to L2. Show that R is symmetric but neither reflexive nor transitive. तो आपको ये शो करना है कि ये जो रिलेशन है ये सिंपली सिमेट्रिक है, रिफ्लेक्सिव नहीं है, ट्रांजिटिव भी है. अभी देखो, आपको सभी प्रकार की लाइन दी है. लेट एल बी द सेट ऑफ ऑल लाइंस. एल जो है इसमें आपको सारे प्रकार की लाइन दी है. L1, L2, L3, L4 ऐसी लाइंस दी है सपोज इन अ प्लेन, और हमारा रिलेशन क्या है एंड आर की द रिलेशन इन एल, इससे एल में ऐसा हमारा रिलेशन है एज L1 L2 ऐसी ऑर्डर पे हमको इसमें से सिलेक्ट करना है L1 इज परपेंडिकुलर टू L2। तो क्या ऑर्डर पेयर L1 L1 उसमें आ सकती है रिलेशन में? क्या खुद लाइन खुद के साथ परपेंडिकुलर हो सकती है? नहीं हो सकती। इफ आई लाइन इफ आई ड्रॉ इन लाइन एल सपोज L1, सो दिस L1 कैनॉट बी परपेंडिकुलर टू इटसेल्फ, इट इज पैरेलल इटसेल्फ बट कैनॉट बी परपेंडिकुलर। सो L1 L1 डज नॉट बिलोंग्स टू दिस रिलेशन L1 L1, इट मीन्स इट विल नॉट बी ए रिफ्लेक्सिव रिलेशन, रिफ्लेक्सिव नहीं होगा, नाइदर रिफ्लेक्सिव। देन सपोज आई टेक L1 एंड L2 टू परपेंडिकुलर लाइंस, दिस इज L1 एंड लेट दिस इज L2 सपोज, L2 लाइन, दीज आर परपेंडिकुलर लाइंस, L1 एंड L2 आर परपेंडिकुलर लाइन। तो L1 और L2 अगर एक दूसरे के साथ में परपेंडिकुलर है तो क्या L2 और L1 भी हो सकते हैं? यस डेफिनेटली। So L2 will also be perpendicular to L1. So it means it is symmetric. So that R is symmetric. So it is symmetric. L1 and L2 अगर perpendicular है तो L2 और L1 भी perpendicular हो जाएंगे. So that is symmetric. Now let us see for transitive. If L1 is perpendicular to L2 and L2 is perpendicular to L3 suppose. See here, L1 line suppose L1 is perpendicular to this line suppose L2 and this L2 is perpendicular to L3 suppose L3 line. So L1 is perpendicular to L2 and L2 is perpendicular to L3. तो क्या L1 और L3 perpendicular हो सकते हैं? नहीं हो सकते, ये यहाँ पे parallel हो गए। So L1 if L1 belongs to L1 L2 belongs to capital R, L2 L3 belongs to R, then L1 and L3 does not belongs to capital R. Therefore, the given relation will not be a transitive. And hence, we can say that the given relation is a symmetric, but neither reflexive nor transitive. One more example. Show that the relation R in the set containing elements 1, 2, 3 given by capital R equals to 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 1, 2, then 2, 3. So these are the order pairs which comes under this relation. There may be any relation between these two numbers. So under that relation, suppose these order pairs comes in this relation. Now, is reflexive, but neither symmetric nor transitive. Okay. So dear students, see here, a set is given that is containing 1, 2, 3 elements. 1, 2, 3. Now in the given relation, this 1, 1 is there, 2, 2 is also there, and 3, 3 is also there in that relation, set of relation. It means this given relation is reflexive relation. If small a belongs to capital A, suppose set A, then A belongs to R. Therefore, this is reflexive. Now come to our symmetric relation. Symmetric, here 1, 2 order pair is there, 1, 2, but 2, 1 is not there. Is there a 2, 1 order pair? No. 1, 2 is there, but since there 2, 1 is not there, therefore this given relation is it not symmetric relation?
Now see whether it is transitive, transitive. See here 1, 2 is there, 2, 3 is there, but 1, 3 is not there. 1, 3 है कहीं इसमें? नहीं है इस relation में. So it is not transitive. So this relation is reflexive, but neither symmetric nor transitive. The relation capital R in the set of real numbers defined as R equals to of order this a b such that a is less than or equal to b square is neither reflexive nor symmetric nor transitive.
Now see here,
this set is of real numbers. You have a set of real numbers. So set a real number ka set bhi hai aapko. Set of real numbers. You can take any numbers from that set. Set is given and relation is defined on the set of real number. Is set par aapka relation defined hai. Wo real usme relation kaisa hai? You have to choose that numbers from that set such that this first number will be less than or equal to second number square. So let us take, you can take any real number. For example, if I take 1 by 2 and another number 1 by 2 for checking reflexivity. 1 by 2. Now see, 1 by 2 and 1 by 2 का स्क्वायर कितना होगा? 1 by 2 plus 1 by 4 होगा. 1 by 2 here 1 by 4. So 1 by 2 is less than or equal to b square. Is it true? 1 by 2 is less than 1 by 4. 1 by 2 square. I am checking a is less than or equal to a square. I am checking this condition. Whether a belongs to that relation or not. a. So I am taking the same number 1 by 2. So 1 by 2 and 1 by 2 square, second number square, if I write AA, where A is less than equal to A square. So 1 by 2 here, 1 by 2 square, 1 by 4. So this is not true. 1 by 2 is greater than 1 by 4. Therefore, this relation is not reflexive relation, because for this particular case, it fails here. For symmetric, any two numbers, suppose you take minus 1 and 3. So minus 1 is a 3 plus square root. So minus 1, 9, yes, it is less than. Minus 1 is less than 9. Minus 1 is less than 9. So minus 1 and 3, this pairs comes under this relation. But you take, repeat this 3 and minus 1, take 3 and minus 1. So 3 here, the minus 1 square, so 3 here 1, so is it less than 3 is less than 1? No, it is false. So if minus 1, 3 is there in this relation, 3 and minus 1 does not belong to this relation. It will not be there. 3 and minus 1, this pair will not be here. Order pair will not be here, because 3 and minus 1, 3 here take the square of second number. So minus 1 square is 1. So see the relation, 3 will be greater than, not less than. Therefore, it is not symmetric relation. Then for transitive, take another numbers. Suppose 2 and minus 3. Take 3 numbers. You take 3 numbers, 2, minus 3 and 1 suppose. You take any 3 number, 2, minus 3 and 1. Let like 2 minus 3, this order belongs to R. 2 और minus 3 तो आ सकती है, क्योंकि 2 इधर minus 3 का square करो, इधर 2, इधर 9, it is less than. तो problem. So 2 and minus 3, this order pair will come here this relation, under this relation. Minus 3 और 2 होता है क्या? Minus 3 और 2, check here minus 3 का square, minus 3, 9, minus 3 and 2, so it is 4, so it will be 4, so it fails here it fails, so because 2 or minus 3 nahi hai, so 3 or minus 3 or 2 nahi aayega usme, just I have checked for this number, it is not symmetric, wo symmetric hi nahi hai, to transitive hone ka sawal hi nahi hai, kyunki it should be repeated, ye jo first number hai 2 and minus 3, तो minus 3 आना चाहिए बाद में, minus 3 और 2 या any number, so this pair does not belong to this order pair, so it is not transitive relation, it will not be transitive. You can write if A1, A2, A3 belongs to this capital real number set, A1, A2 belongs to R, A2, A3 belongs to R, so A1 and A3 does not belong to this relation R, so it is not transitive. Last question, see, show that the relation capital R on the set capital A equals to x belongs to z, integer suppose, and such that 0 is less than or equal to x is less than or equal to 12. You have a set of integers here where x is greater than or equal to 0, less than or equal to 12. So you have, that is, you have a set of numbers, integers 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, up to 12. These numbers you have here. This is in set builder form, it's a roster form. We have this type of set here. Okay. Relation given by R equals to of order fits A, B such that mod A minus B is a multiple of 4. Is an equivalence relation. And find the set of all elements related to one. Okay, now see here, a set of x belongs to z, these numbers are given, this set is given, A is equal to this set, 0, 1, 2, 3, up to 12 numbers are given, integers. Okay, now from this set you have to choose that number such that mod A minus B is a multiple of 4. तो ऐसे ऐसे नंबर आपको चूज करना है, जैसे कि हम ऑर्डर पे 1, 5 ले सकते हैं, कि 1 minus 5 इट कम्स -4, इट इज अ मल्टीपल ऑफ 4, पॉजिटिव प्लस 4 मल्टीपल ऑफ 4. सो हियर इफ यू टेक ए एंड क्या ए बिलोंग्स टू हो जाएगा, इसमें कोई भी एक नंबर ले लो, सपोज 5 होंगे तो मैं तो 5 रिलेशन इज ए बी सच दैट ए माइनस बी इज मल्टीपल ऑफ 4, सो लेट ए के जो 5 ले लो, इट विल 5 minus 5 दैट इज 0 इज अ मल्टीपल ऑफ 4, इट विल बी ट्रू. यू टेक एनी नंबर 3 माइनस 3 0 विच इज अ मल्टीपल ऑफ 4, सो यू कैन टेक द सेम नंबर हियर 3 3 4 4 5 5
you can last number up to 20, you can take here 0 0. So it is a reflexive relation. Now come for symmetric relation. Symmetric, if 1 5 order pair belongs to this relation, I have to choose that numbers where the subtraction is a multiple of 4 here. So 1 5 will belong to this relation. 1 5, because 1 minus 5, that is -4, that is +4, is a multiple of 4. So 1 5 belongs to, so 5 1 will also belongs to this relation. 5 1 5 -1 again 4, it will be multiple of 4. So it is symmetric relation. Now for transitive relation, if 1 5 belongs to R, suppose 1 5, and you take suppose another order pair 5 9, 5 and 9, because 5 minus 9 again -4, it will be a multiple of 4. This is also a multiple of 4. So kya 1 9 ho jayega, 1 9, 1 minus 9 -8, that is 8. This will be also a multiple of 4. So it is transitive. So this given relation is reflexive, symmetric, as well as transitive relation. Okay. Now you have to find here, find the set of all elements related to 1. But is set mein se kisi ek set hai, is set ka relation उसी सेट पर लिखना आपको. तो इधर भी यही नंबर से 0 से 12, सेकंड सेट में भी वही नंबर है 0 से 12. ओके, सो यू हैव टू फाइंड द सेट ऑफ ऑल एलिमेंट्स रिलेटेड टू 1, रिलेटेड टू 1. तो इधर के सेट पे अगर 1 है, तो ये 1 नंबर किसके साथ में, किसके कौन से नंबर के साथ में रिलेट होता है, सो दैट a माइनस b विल बी मल्टीपल ऑफ 4. So let take any general number here x. Let x, and here it is 1. So x minus 1, x minus 1. So this will be equals to कौन से number multiple क्या हो सकते हैं, या तो 0 होना चाहिए order by x minus 1. This order pair will be here. If this subtraction mod will be multiple of 4, तो 0 चलेगा आपको. उसके बाद में x 5 4 चलेगा, 4 आना चाहिए, सब 8 आना चाहिए, 12 आना चाहिए. सबट्रैक्शन ज्यादा ज्यादा इतना सबट्रैक्शन आ सकता है इन्हीं नंबर का, तो ये सबट्रैक्शन आना चाहिए, तभी x और ये 1 रिलेट हो जाएगा. सो यू टेक प्लस मॉड x माइनस 1 इक्वल टू 0 4 8 12, सो दैट x इक्वल टू 1 होना चाहिए, 5 होना चाहिए, 9 होना चाहिए, 30 does not belongs to this set, therefore x will be 1 5 9. तो इस set में के 1 5 9 will relate with this one. So 1 1, this order pair will come in this relation, because 1 minus 1 0, it is a multiple of 4. 5 1, 5 and 1, 5 minus 1, that is 4, it is a multiple of 4. 9 1, 9 minus 1 8, that is multiple of 4. Therefore 1 5 9 are the number which relates with this 1 here. Okay, thank you.